you're a restaurant.
The path to becoming an acclaimed chef was anything but straightforward for Kamal Demirasal. A former windsurfing champion, in 2007 he went from the cool waves to the hot kitchen.
Normally I should have been to a school. I made a big library for myself. So read a lot, studied a lot. And meanwhile, I traveled a lot for food, the restaurants, not working, but for eating in restaurants to understand the business, how it works.
Demirasal has been described as one of Turkey's most creative and avant-garde chefs. His restaurants, Alancha and Yek, having received international recognition. He recently visited Israel for the first time to show off his skills at the A-Sham Arab Food Festival, whose theme this year is Turkish and Ottoman-inspired cuisine. Dozens of restaurants are participating, and in a first for any culinary festival in Israel, two guest chefs from Turkey have flown in to prepare special dishes. On the menu, a deconstructed version of baklava, a popular dessert in the Middle East.
I call it the deconstructed baklava. So it's not like, you know, baklava is in layers, but here we keep the dough and the cream in two different, yeah, so it's like deconstructed. Turkish cuisine is very complex because we have seven regions in the country and they all diverse and very different from each other.
While ties between Turkey and Israel remain strained, Demirasal says political tensions have not affected his personal views.
In the daily life, I never see a tension like that. Never felt a tension. Even here, I didn't feel it. In Turkey, I didn't feel it too.
Just across the street, fellow Turkish chef Maksut Askar cooked up dishes inspired by the tastes of southern Turkey. Fried mussels with hazelnut tahini and pickled onion, and lamb heart with mustard leaves.
We are cooking new takes on Anatolian cuisine. So we do not only feed ourselves with our childhood memories, but the stories, the recipes, the traditions behind them.
Dozens of other leading Arab and Jewish Israeli chefs took part, with the goal being to bring people together and open their minds and palates to the colorful tastes of Arab cuisine.
I thought it would be great to have this concept of Turkish Ottoman cuisine first to introduce people to this cuisine and then to send some kind of a message that, you know, we want to collaborate, we want to do stuff together, look how pretty life can be if we do things together, so.
From Haifa, Maya Margit, reporting for The Media Line.